Hey guys, I'm back.
Woo!
And I'm here with Therefore again. Links in the description below. I just start off with that. We're listening to music, so just don't get frustrated by that. And yeah, we're still at this house. This awesome house behind me. I hope you guys can hear the waves over the music. That'd be really cool. I just saw the campaign with Therefore.
Hmm?
We just saw the campaign.
Yeah, it was good, man.
Yeah, it was good. It was mad funny. And, yeah, guys, it's been a lot of fun. We went jet skiing today. Right, Jeff?
That was sick.
We went to the pool, then we went to the ocean, we went to the ocean again. And, there was the campaign and had Chinese food.
That was awesome.
Nothing like North Carolina Chinese food, right, guys? but, yeah, so... Yeah, how are you guys all doing? I know that you guys, my last one of these little FaceTimes with Zev kind of thing, or Will. I mean, if you guys subscribe to my second channel, I think you guys should know my real name is Will. And the last one of these little sessions, I think went over really well. You know, got a good response. Is there anyone in there? Let's see. No one in there. We're good. Feel so close to you right now with some force fields. Sorry about that. That's like my only source of light is my computer screen. So if this goes blank, I go blank. But yeah, guys, my last one of these got a pretty nice response. And I really appreciate it. I can't tell you guys how much I appreciate. I don't know. This probably will be uploaded tomorrow because it's just really late tonight. But yeah, I don't want to get these things delayed. If you guys know what I mean, it's just make them, upload them. Unlike my other channel, which the schedule upload is awesome, so I'm able to upload videos just chilling here. And a new video is going to go up tomorrow or today, depending on what day I upload this, and depending on what day you guys see this. So make sure to go check out my other channel for that video. And, so I'm going to do more of these, like I promised last time. If you guys haven't seen the last one, press the link to the left. Or the link on the left. I don't know if I'm gonna even put annotations, and there I go again. Annotations on this video. If I do, that'd be cool. There's my dad.
Are you done?
No. Yeah.
You're not recording anything,
right? I am, but whatever.
So your Mets shirt reminded me. Here's the Ellie Dickey book for you to read. You want me to put it in your room? Ellie Dickey book.
Yeah, my dad just read this. It was pretty good, right?
Yeah. You want me to put it in your room?
Yeah, why not?
Okay. I just thought, you want to read it? You should read
it. You know
it.
I'll read it.
That was our deal with the shirts.
I'll read it.
It's got a lot of very heavy grown-up stuff in
it. All right, I'll read it.
Okay?
I'll read it.
It's good stuff to talk about. Very interesting book.
Right. All right. See ya. Good night.
Okay. Once you get started, you'll really like it.
Good night. The hardest part about books is...
Hmm?
The hardest parts about reading books is starting and finishing. I'll see you guys later, and I hope you guys enjoyed this interruption by my dad. And, yeah. Links in the description below. Peace!